It's time now for something good, and this one is a fundraiser for the Pace Center for Girls in Tallahassee. It supports young women and provides programs and services for them.
This fundraiser was fittingly dubbed A Walk in Her Shoes, with accounting firm Thomas Howell Ferguson donating comfortable shoes. They ramped up efforts afterwards, eventually raising and donating $15,000 to the Pace Center for Girls.
Right, and you can see the entire team out there walking
yes.
as well.
Love
so
it.
Very cool.